All right, okay.
House, can you hear me?
So if we are sharing stories about our beloved mother, as we all have stories about our beloved mother, I can say that this song that I'm performing tonight is actually the first song I've ever performed in drag, live, with Dharma. It was up in Salem with the Speakeasy Representation. And, you know, I used to be in my room and like blast music and just kind of perform in my head. And not once did I think that there would ever be a spot or a venue or even an audience that would respond to what we do and what we feel on a daily basis. And I think this is just honestly the most beautiful sight I've ever seen. So, thank you all for coming.
Yeah.